trade going from east to west. My builders are the best. I will prove it to you. Goodbye. May your ship serve you well.
My forge is at your service. The French need to know that those resources are ours. Let's keep our business quiet.
Ready for more? The compagnie, the snobs, delude themselves by playing a puppet master, pulling strings to get me trapped. I say we entangle the French in their own rigging. Turn the fire on them before they come for us. You have it the wrong way around. The Farah will come to us, begging for a deal. My agents will plant rumors of French treachery, and you, Cully, will play the villain. Blunder the Farah, and we'll blame it on the Compagnie. You dress the part if you want. Karadek too busy quelling the Farah rebellion to come for us. Besides, turning Farah trade our way has always been the plan. Without French weaponry, they'll need us. Go, make us a fortune.
Skull&Bones wants us to steal some dusty old relics. Why couldn't it have been treasure instead? I know we can do better. have some way to go to make your mark.
Done.
Take them back for mercy!
Get enough, yes?
Ha! The crew found their cachette!
Go to the battle line!
Captain, we are plundering everything!
Every day. you go and try your luck. One day the whale will eat you.
Thank you.
Vengeance dans la lunette. There is a bidar in our sights.
Stay alive! Stay hello to the fishes for us, eh?
your ship soon, we'll see!
I see them preparing flares!
Oh no! Hope you like the taste of thaw!
Thank you.
Captain, you're becoming infamous. Many fall. For yourself. Equip your ship with weapons to match your reputation. That'll teach you. Bring more coin, and I'll smith you more steel.
Ain't looking for friends, money and power. That's all that matters.
Telescopes and fibers.
Your infamy continues to rise. Soon all will shiver in your wake. This isle has earned its colour. Red in every river with that bloody show you put on. Few pirates have your resolve, Cully. Most go limp with shame when playing the villain. You used to dribble like a virgin sailor. Now look at you. A pirate suckling at death's teat for a profit. The war you ignited was good. But the isle is aflame with fighting. Chaos is bad for trade. Some of Chulin's shipments were waylaid in the crossfire. Well, never mind the cargo. You keep the fire on Karadek's tail. Leave Chulin and his dickwigs in New York to me. I've been staring into a pitch black night. Devising a plan to get the Farah as pissed off as a hen who's lost her eggs. The Farah value their safety, Charles, in wards off ill luck on the seas, brings fortune, finds love, blah, blah, blah. Charms we'll use against them. Only half-wit would believe a sodden wood chip could save them from death. Our merchants, hoping for smooth voyage, will pay a fortune for them. Only difference is, my French agents will be the ones selling. The sight of the French making a profit off Fara charms will sour their alliance. And I want to smell the stink of their rotting pact from here. Don't you go off half-cocked.
A good deal for you, eh? Come again.
A sloop, I see. She's hardy, and her broadside.
You ain't heard it from me.
Everything Gus says is gold. No one can deny it.
Got some fight in you. You see the sights, Cully? Fara spears spit-roasting French corpses, wrecks clogging up the port. You horn-swoggled the Fara like a siren with those charms. They're up in arms, and Caradec's still a clueless clod. Now we have them dancing on the pyre we lit, but the smoke's blowing back in our face. Goods bound for New York never arrived. Thought it was the French chaos that disrupted my trade. But now, I'm beginning to suspect a rat in the ranks. This delay certainly stinks of rat's piss. Another captain fuck-up, waiting to stain these carpets red. Never you mind. My agents will find the missing cargo and hang the rat by its tail. You keep piling driftwood on the French. I want them burnt to a crisp. Go. Make us a fortune.
Ain't heard it from me.
Are you back for me? Or did something pretty catch your eye? bellovers of my fine fashion, will you?
Oh, goddamn.